الرحمن على العرش استوى له الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى وإن تجهر بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له الأسماء الحسنى وهل أتاك حديث موسى إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهله امكثوا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى
Today, I, Nicole, am going to conduct the broadcast on behalf of Class 6B on the topic Peace. A day starting with prayer will be blessed day. So, I call upon Rezan and Naira for the Quran recitation.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم القارعة ما القارعة وما أدراك ما القارعة يوم يكون الناس كالفراش المبثوث وتكون الجبال كالعهن المنفوش
صدق الله العظيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. The striking calamity. What is the striking calamity? And what do you know what the striking calamity is? The day when people shall be like moths scattered and the mountain shall be like carded wood.
Thank you. Thank you, Rezan and Naira. Thoughts always enrich our mind. And to do so, now I invite Anaga for the thought for the day.
Good morning to all. Today I'll be telling the thought for the day. The thought for the day is we can never obtain peace in the outer world until we make peace with ourselves. I repeat, we can never obtain peace in the outer world until we make peace with ourselves. Thank you.
Thank you, Anaga. Now I invite Calvin to add a word to our vocabulary.
Good morning, my name is Calvin and today I'm going to say the word of the day. The word of the day is tranquility. The spelling is T-R-A-N-Q-U-I-L-L-I-T-Y. The meaning is the quality or state of being calm or peaceful. I repeat, the word of the day is tranquility. The spelling is T-R-A-N-Q-U-I-L-L-I-T-Y. The spelling, the meaning is the quality or state of being peaceful, calm or peaceful. Thank you.
Thank you, Calvin. We need to be updated about the ongoings of the world. So, now I call upon Rachna and Ayan for the news.
Good morning, one and all present here. Today, me, Rachna,
and I, Ayan,
are going.
are going to update you with latest news headlines. Qatar News. The Amir, His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani, today issued Amiri Order Number 2 for the year 2020 to appoint His Excellency Sheikh Khalid bin Khalifa bin Abdul Aziz Al Thani as the new Prime Minister of Qatar. Qatar national team won 19th AHF Asian Men's Handball Championship for the fourth consecutive time. Today's weather forecast is sunny and the temperature is about 23 degrees Celsius. India News. Harshvardhan Sringla takes charge as the new Foreign Secretary. India among the top 30 countries is at high risk from coronavirus spread. Badminton champion Saina Nehwal joined BJP on Wednesday at the party headquarters in New Delhi. Thank you.
Sports News. NBA players fans paid tribute to Kobe Bryant. Ruthless Djokovic thrashes Raonic to set up a semi showdown with Federer. Pressure crunch surpass Barty reaches first Australia Open semi-final. Christian Eriksen gets transfer to Inter Milan from Tottenham Hotspur. Mbappe has open transfer to Liverpool. DMI's News. Sports Day will be held on February 11th on Qatar National Sports Day. Annual Day will be held on February 20, 2020. Annual examination for grade 9th and 11th starts on 6th February 2020. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Rachna and Ayan. Let us know more about tea. So, now I call upon Etisha for your speech.
Good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Ehtisham, will be giving a short speech on the topic peace. Peace is defined as a time without any wars or conflicts. It is a state of both mental and physical harmony, quietness and calmness. The United Nations Organization was formed in 1945 to promote peace in the world. Mahatma Gandhi stressed on the importance of peace at all times. All religions promote peace. To maintain peace is the fundamental duty of every human being. The color white in a flag represents peace. It is interrupted due to some religious, political, social, economic, etc. happenings in the past. It is the perfect remedy for wars and conflicts. It was the lack of peace which caused World War I and World War II. We should all pledge to help maintain peace in the world. Remaining peaceful is the quality of every gentleman. For peace, one should respect others' beliefs and opinions. An educated person who has other good habits must also be peaceful. If peace was not there, humans would never have developed at all. We know that no one wants himself or herself receiving any kind of harm or pain from anyone. Therefore, we should help maintain peace in the world. Qatar is ranked amongst the most peaceful countries. It is the antidote for stress and anxiety. To maintain peace is also easy and cheap. Thank you.
Wow, that was informative. Thank you, Etisham. But last but not the least, let us hear some interesting facts on peace by Aryan and Summer.
Good morning. My name is Samar.
And my name is Aryan. And we will be presenting some facts on peace. Qatar has been the most peaceful country in the world since 2008.
According to the Global Peace Index 2018, the global level of peace has gone down by 0.27% in the last year and 2.38% since 2008.
The only film with peace in the title to have won an Oscar was the Russian film of War and Peace in 1968. 10 films having war in their titles have won Oscars.
The UK is in the 57th place in the Global Peace Index, just behind Qatar, but ahead the city of Montenegro.
The Greek goddess of peace was Eirin. Her Roman equivalent was Prax.
There never was a good war or a bad peace, said by Benjamin Franklin.
There is a saying which says, mark the perfect man and behold the upright, for the end of that man is peace. Thank you.
Thank you, Aryan and Samar. Now, I request all of you to rise up for the Qatar National Anthem, followed by the Indian National Anthem.